Violet skies smiling at me. Nothing but violet skies do I see.
Okay.
You believe me, right?
Your singing's great. I do have a question, though, for you. Isn't it blue skies?
No, it's violet skies. Well, actually, I'm getting ahead of myself. A lot of our viewers have been wondering why our sunsets seem even more beautiful and vibrant than usual. The light that comes from the sun is actually white, but as it moves through the oxygen and nitrogen molecules in our atmosphere, it breaks up and scatters the light into colors. Violet, blue, and green travel in shorter, choppy wavelengths, while red, orange, and yellow travel as longer, smoother wavelengths. And wavelength is important because it determines what colors we see.
And it can answer one of the most asked questions, especially by kiddos. Why is the sky blue?
Why is it blue? Well, right, it's shorter wavelengths like blue that are scattered more than longer wavelengths. So those colors spread across the sky. Even though violet is shorter than blue, our eyes are more sensitive to the blue light than purple. So we see the blue and filter out the violet.
That's why you were singing violet.
That is why I sing
Okay,
violet.
And those longer wavelengths that you're seeing, those reds and such, they're not completely lost in our atmosphere.
No, they're not at all. When you look at the sunset, you're looking at the horizon through a lot of atmosphere, and the light travels through all that oxygen and nitrogen. Those short, choppy wavelength colors, blue, are lost, whereas the longer wavelengths, the red, the orange, and the yellows, are better able to reach our eyes, thus creating the spectacular sunsets.
And plus the clouds help too.
They do. The clouds, especially the very high clouds, help out quite a bit, getting up to about 20,000 feet, what we call cirrus clouds. And these high clouds up in the sky, they're able to intercept the unadulterated sunlight, the light that has suffered the least amount of loss of color. And so you get these brilliant sunsets.
Oh, and they're so spectacular this time of year. Love it when our viewers send those
especially
in.
Especially right here in the Central Valley.